When my daughter was little, she used to read these American Doll magazines. And in one of those, there was a story about a father who took his family out on the road.
I was so against the idea. My mom never wanted to bring it up again.
And that's why we called ourselves Teen Across Canada, because it was really about helping her grow. But at the end of the day, the three of us grew.